Pastor Lito,
Pastor Lito, handsome boy. Pastor Cesar.
Men of God who are walking in the house of God.
Dios, and I met this man in the
There's a few things lined up today, so I'm going to take it easy so you can interpret it. Somebody say amen.
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 This morning, the word of God to us is very important.
Ang pulong sa Dios ni sa among kasulatan importante kayo.
We're going to read Isaiah chapter 6, verse 1.
Isaiah chapter 6, verse 1. Napo Bible there, yeah? Kanang
Isaiah chapter 6.
I need to go on all language.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wait for a moment. Isaiah.
Yeah, you can read it. Chapter 6, verse 1.
6, verse 1.
Yeah.
I have a little problem in my house. I need... don't you worry, I'll try.
Let him read it. Read it in your language, yeah.
Yeah. Isaiah chapter 6, verse 1.
Verse 1, yeah.
Sa tuig nga namatay si Ari Josias, nakita ko ang Ginoo nga nagalingkod sa usa ka trono, mabug og mahimayaon ug ang iyang giste milukot sa templo.
Okay. The Bible said in the year that King Uzziah died.
Ang Biblia nagsulti nga si King Uzziah namatay.
That is the year I saw the Lord.
Pero ma
So Isaiah is saying here, the year I saw God was the year King Uzziah died. So for this prophet of God, so many things were hindering him from seeing God.
Nakahimo kaniya pagkita sa Dios.
And one of them was King Uzziah.
Ukana isama o si King Uzziah.
As long as King Uzziah was alive, Isaiah cannot see God.
Samtang si Isaiah nga Uzziah nga buhi pa, kita kita sa Dios.
You know, people of God, this morning,
aron ka mamasayod mga katawhan sa Dios nining kabutagon.
There are things hindering you from seeing God.
Dunay mga butang na makababag kaninyo sa pagkakita sa Dios.
You can't reach out to God because there are certain things blocking you from seeing God.
Dunay panahon na di mo kakita sa Dios tungod kay dunay nag-alin ninyo ang aron dili ka mo makakita sa Dios.
So that thing must die in your life.
Musa kanang mga butang at kinahanglan mamatay ka na sa inyong kinabuhi.
Amen. I want to see God here. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
So if you want to see God in your life,
gusto ka mong makakita sa Dios diha sa inyong mga kinabuhi.
In your family,
diha sa inyong panimalay.
In your church,
diha sa inyong simbahan.
In Tagbilaran,
dinhi sa Tagbilaran.
The thing that is hindering us from seeing God must die.
Ang mga butang na makapagbabag o makabalda sa pagkita sa Dios kinahanglan mamatay.
It could be sin of prostitution. It could be lying.
Mga pagbaka.
It could be hypocrisy.
Mahimo nga mga hambugiro.
It could be stealing.
Mahimo nga mangawat.
Anything that keeps us from seeing God must die.
kinahanglan nga mabutangan ka makababag diha sa pagkita sa Dios, kinahanglan nga mamatay.
Unless that you die in your life, you can't single.
So diha, nandili ka mamatay pa ang mga babag si mong kinabuhi, di ka po kakita sa Dios.
So the very question I want to ask you is, what is hindering you from seeing God in your life?
Sa kabutan akong ikapangutana karon kaniya unsa may nakababag kaninyo nga dili kita makakita sa Dios?
Why can't you enjoy God in your life?
Makahimo kita sa paghimaya makabalipay sa Dios.
Why can't you wake up and say, this is the day that the Lord has made?
Yeah. Ngano makakanta kita nga ang Dios mao'y nagbuhat kini tanan?
You are depressed.
Du sahay mo murag tag mahugno.
You are sad.
Somebody said,
I'm tired of life. I don't believe in Jesus Christ. I've got news for you.
I don't know if maayong balita kaninyo.
How many of you believe this?
Pila kaninyo ang naka nituo nga dunay hangin.
Can you see air?
No.
Where did you see?
No.
So you say I don't believe in God. I want to see him first.
Wala ko kakita siyang dagway.
Can you see air?
Nakakita pa mo hangin?
But there is air.
Nakakita pa mo hangin.
So whether you like it or not,
sabay nakakulang.
Whether you want to believe or not,
sabay gusto niyo nga magtuok.
That's up to you.
Nada na nimo.
Because I can tell you something.
Tumulga ako makasulti kinyo
kung magtuok. Woo! His name is Jesus. Hallelujah. He is the savior of your soul. Hallelujah. He is your deliverer. Hallelujah. He is your savior. Hallelujah. All you got to do is to turn your life around and let Jesus touch your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus can touch your life.
Amen.
Jesus can forgive you. Jesus can turn you around. So today, I want to ask you, what is that thing that is keeping you from seeing God?